Merda, que você vai gostar.
One eternity later.
Thank you. Day of summer is going better than ours.
Yeah.
For y'all people back in Minneapolis.
Or anywhere. Or anywhere in the world. Wherever you are. I hope you're enjoying your first day of summer. Not snowing.
Notice my hat. What clip number is this?
This is a different camera. This is about 300. The other one's about 600. So we're almost there. And then we can celebrate that at the end.
At the post Yellowstone party.
Yeah.
You know what?
Yes, to celebrate our 1,000th clip.
I got all the change.
Am I a Mountain Dew?
Yeah.
Am I a Mountain... No, dude, here's what you gotta say. You gotta say...
Oh, my, no, you're not getting my joke.
You say, am I Mountain Dew?
Okay.
I don't know what that means.
Are you a Mountain Dew? Like, are you
a dude! I thought you said Dew! Oh, my bad.
Oh. Wow, it took you 38 seconds to get the joke. Mountain Dew.
No,
man,
yeah.
You get the idea. Hey, James. Do you want a cup of Joe?
Now, I'm trying to find me a cup of...
A cup of James. I made it myself.
Ah, I see.
Why did it take me so long to find it, though?
No idea. Oh, shit. Drop this. Don't wanna not acknowledge this loser state. But I'm gonna angle this. James, you see it.
I see it.
Yes, yo. Ah, it's rampage. Yeah. You see that? Yeah. It's rampage. Oh my gosh. This is the best day of my life. I feel like home. It feels like home. Ain't that right?
Saw a real rampage.
Yes, we actually saw a statue version of a real ramps. Or, well, I call him Rampage.
But dude, that's hilarious.
Yeah.
I should have bought it, man.
I know.
I mean, I know you rich. You could have afforded it.
I should have bought it. I don't know.
Shit.
Oh, yeah, and this is not sponsored. I'm not sponsored by Mountain Dew. I'm just using it as a joke.
That's it! That's the whole thing!
Oh, okay.
Ho, ho, ho! It's the summer solstice, everyone! Hope y'all having a great day!
You came. You came to Yellowstone.
Yeah,
you brought
we
snow.
We came to Yellowstone. I brought snow.
Oh, look at this. This is how you celebrate your birthday, first day of summer. Oh, he burned it. It's cold out here.
Forever in a minute.
Fire King.
What is this?
Carbonara. Carbonator.
Yeah, find me some bears. But I did find me some bacon.
You don't want to stand there.
Oh, shit. Oh.
What are you? What?
He's burning. Let's do some Fortnite dance.
What?
That dance is actually not from Fortnite.
Oh, yeah.
I don't remember where it's from, but I looked it up. It's actually not from Fortnite.
Orange does justice.
Hot chocolate.
I don't remember.
I know.
All right. Almost all the Fortnite dances are stolen.
Yeah.
Exactly. Well, it's probably.
Okay, yeah, pretty much. If I boo myself, I'm a real goddamn man. I am free. I don't care if I get frostbite, because that's what real men do. I'm here in the wild, wild west. It's fine, I can't say. If I die for they're trying to eat me alive, I'm an ugly bear now.
What's your testing?
You know.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Did you not hear
it?
That's Lulu and
stuff. Out here in the wild, wild winds. It's good to have some
leaves. It's still snowing.
Some of, you know. Yeah. If I can't burn that stuff up.
It's still snowing.
Apparently, yeah, they're just drunk.
Can it get there?
Focus. Oh, man.
Shut up.
Oh, man. See that? Celebrate Christmas right here.
Who's got alcohol?
It's not even alcohol, just.
He's drinking.
I think they're having a party in here. Let's see what's all the hot.
Yeah, and then at one point, it was actually sort of. It was okay. After a very long time. Oh, yeah, we went to the party. But we also went to the other guys.
Can I come in?
No, it's. We're very. We're stuff.
Can I just peek in? Can I peek in?
We have 70.
Can I just peek in? I don't need to come in. I just want to peek in.
Oh, Maggie's sick.
Okay. I'm just hearing some parties going on.
You guys have to synchronize.
I'll tell you what.
Oh, you got the Uno. I knew there was a party going on.
Once the van returns, we can play, okay?
Okay.
So this is in hail. Hail would be more like kind of solid ice. This is more kind of snow. This is snow. It would be raining down a lot harder.
Now it's snowing back. Yeah.
And it's usually okay. And it would be a lot more painful.
It's gonna be a rough night.
It just starts hailing.
It's not even hail. It does hail. It's like snow hail. Only smaller.
Not so bad.
This is gonna be really wet.
Nah, it don't real good. Not here in the wild, wild waves. And they over here partying. You keep it lit. Now I'm gonna get myself some bears.
Once I get my food, I'm gonna go right into the van.
Nah, we're gonna be having a feast tonight. Once I find me some bears. Now you go.
Okay.
Now you make sure you keep that fire burning so I can burn that bear down.
What?
I'm gonna burn that bear. I'm gonna shoot that bear.
Oh,
and we're gonna burn that bear. Yeah. Let's find me some bears. I don't care how cold it is. But this is a wild, wild west. Everything's wild. You gotta stay wild. Be wild.
6.5 hours later.
It's cold out here. And it's now. What's that? Is that bear? I'm gonna approach that bear. That's what I'm gonna do. That bear.
Ho, ho, ho!
It's Santa.
Happy summer solstice, everybody.
You came. Oh my god.
Oh, you see. I ain't Santa. I'm the Grinch.
What?
You see, y'all remember back in Christmas when y'all had that? I gotta get the Grinch accent. What? Y'all remember last Christmas when y'all had that brown Christmas, and it felt so dead and just uneventful? Well, that was me stealing all. That was me stealing all that snow and all of your prizes.
So you brought back all the snow.
Yeah, and I brought all this back because just recently my heart grew 3 times the size. And I turned into the man who I am now, and I returned all the snow to y'all.
Oh, that's a shame. I hate snow. See, that snow been fucking me up here with that bear. But you know.
Well, I mean, the majority.
See, I like my gift back. Brand Christmas.
Yeah, you're gonna have to let global warming do that.
Oh, shit. Done it.
Okay.
Yes, he did. Yes. Yeah. You done it. You brought fire to deal with the Grinch. Yeah. We don't want your snow.
Keep that propped up.
We want brown Christmas. Holy fuck. It is cold. Help. This is the coldest day I've ever experienced in Yellowstone. It's not the legs that's cold. It's the upper part of my body.
Wrong.
I got a little message I want to give to Minnesota. Everything about Minnesota. Vikings. Carrying a spoon. Snow. Not the snow, but snow in Minnesota. I got a little message I want to give you. So this is the east. So sunset at the west, which is behind me. So to you, Minnesota. Fuck you. Go to fucking hell, bitch. You little cunt-ass hoe. Wyoming's better than Minnesota. I just had to do that. Go to hell, Minnesota. Hold on. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you, Minnesota. You're going to fucking hell. I wish I never come back to your shit-ass state. You little cunt. The road are steaming. It is so fucking cold out here. It's winter. On the first day of summer. Just look at it. Isn't that beautiful? That we're having winter. I mean, I'm literally wearing shorts. And like a sweater. And my western look. But how you live. If only it was 80 degrees, I'd be more happier.
Indianapolis with a World War II naval ship. It was coming back, but its duty was to deliver the Hiroshima bomb.
to Japan in 1945. But on the way back, a Japanese submarine sent two torpedoes into their side. 1,200 men went into the water, and the vessel went down in 12 minutes. People had there wasn't no lifeboats, so people were just stranded with their life jackets in the middle of the Pacific Ocean. And every once in a while, the shark would take a bite out of one of the crew members. The shark would take a bite out of one of the crew members, and then the crew member would start pounding, hollering, splashing, and screaming.
They died.
But usually the shark would have just kind of. Usually the shark would have just mistaken it for like a seal. So sometimes that shark would go away. Sometimes it wouldn't go away. Sometimes that shark would just look right into you. You know the thing about a shark is that they just got just lifeless eyes, just black eyes, like a dog's eyes.
Yeah.
The shark don't even seem to be living until the shark bites you. And then those black eyes switch over to white, and then you hear that terrible high-pitched screaming. The ocean turns red, despite all the splashing and the pounding and the hollering. And then one shark is on you, the rest come in and just rip you to pieces.
Oh wow!
Nobody in that first storm. They lost 100 men. No one really knows how many sharks. Witnesses aboard said maybe 1,000. They don't know how many men went down, but an average men went down in an hour.
Oh wow. Yeah, I think I should do the whole damn world thing challenge. Let me know.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I got the horses in the back. Post my downy spank. Da-da-da-da-da-da. And the horses in the back. Riding on a horse. Well, like you can ride your Porsche. Okay, yeah.
Take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody feel me. Tell me nothing.